Hello everyone, it's Jackie and I'm here today just to share some more boho beads with you. I've been making them on and off for a while. They take quite a long time, so let's just have a look. I'll just move the others out of the way so that hopefully you can see them against the white background. So this is purple one. This is a pink one with a flower on the bottom. Really pretty. Try and use sparkly beads and cloth with these. This one's green. A few sequins on that one. Quite like green, so there's another green one. So it's got a shorter bead here, and a dangle on the bottom. It's got a pretty pink one, flower on the bottom. This is a bit more purple, autumnal sort of colours. Another pink one with a couple of dangles on this one, so it falls, let's pop it there so you can see it, it falls like that. And if I bring it up, I'm hoping the camera's going to focus on these. There we go. This one is a light turquoise. A darker turquoise this time. Focus, there we go. Sorry about the camera. I haven't got the best equipment, so you've probably realised. And I don't really know what to get, to be honest, but anyway. So that's really pretty colours. This one is a bit more subtle in its shading, but I really, really like this one. Okay. And finally, another purple one. I'm going to focus. So, that's my new boho beads. I am hoping to do more, so watch this space. Thank you for looking.